Hey everyone, welcome back to The Circus. My name is Jester the Clown. Today we're talking about Nikocado, Avocado, and Orlin. We all know that Nick was lying this whole time, and a lot of Nick's fans attacked me. They're most likely 8-year-olds because most of them are very, very uneducated and simple-minded. Promoting domestic violence is okay, but they don't know better. So, thank God for the block button. So if you try to comment your hate, your bullshit, no one will see your shit. No one will see you. So, bye-bye, haters. Nick even told us that he is playing a character and that he pays Orlin to abuse him on camera. What they do is not okay, it's not funny, and it's not right. It's disturbing, and it's just despicable upon all levels. They waste so much food. They also eat so much food, which is disgusting. Each mukbang, they spend at least maybe $50 to $100 just for a mukbang. And Nick apparently posts 50 mukbangs a month. Those two act like being unhealthy. Eating all of this junk processed food is funny, is a joke. We are watching them kill themselves on camera and no one is saying anything about it because all those two care about is money. I don't care if Nick says he's playing a character. We are in a pandemic, and has Nick or Orlin ever tried to help anyone out during this pandemic? They make millions of dollars and all they're doing is fighting, wasting so much food just for views, attention, and money. It's disturbing, and their channels need to be deleted. Even when Orlin and Nick went to Vegas, Orlin kept filming in the dark, in the car, and he kept trying to act like Nick, because without Nick, Orlin is just a boring human being. He's quiet. There's nothing wrong with being quiet, but he needs Nick to help promote his channel. Orlin's channel is only to help promote Nick's channel. So those two need each other. They will never break up. Orlin is so creepy. He acts like Nick in the dark in his car. He goes crazy and psycho and starts screaming and acting all crazy, which is not funny. It's not cute. And it's disturbing. There's something mentally wrong with Orlin. Stop trying to act like Nick. We all know that Nick is mentally disturbed. So I just wanted to make this video to just give my two cents. Because the last video I put out, I received a lot of hate, but also a lot of positivity. But I just wanted to clear the air because those two I do not like. I don't think what they do is funny, and I don't think what they do is right. And YouTube does not care. YouTube lets Nick and Orlin get away with murder on YouTube because those two are helping make YouTube a lot of money. Nick attacks every YouTube channel that makes a video about him because he's a crybaby. Because Nick wants the money. Nick is a selfish, disturbing human being. Anyways, everyone, I hope you guys all have a wonderful day, and I will see you guys later. Bye-bye for now.